like a lot of people. Like a lot of people, I've been a Roy Orbison fan all my life. But 3 or 4 years ago, I actually got to know him. It was a time when I felt very close to going off the deep end. And Roy, just by being the way he was, brought me back into focus. In a very short time, he taught me a lot about people and about giving something back with your life. Few of you ever got to know Roy Orbison, and some may wonder, like I did, what exactly his songs of Lost and Lonely Dreamers have to do with the homeless. Well, the answer is a lot. His songs are about cracking open the shells of our lives and letting other people in. And when we're together, everything feels all right. For a while.
Yeah.